Hmm. There a way to ring this?
Oh, that's loud.
Hmm. Ringing the bell removed one of the bars. Another token for my collection.
Was there a quieter way to do that?
Nah.
Found anything?
Found another token.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me. Well, will you look at that?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all. Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
This going to help us get the tusk?
I don't think so, but...
Extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
Hey, no hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
Come on. I'd love a second set of eyes.
Right behind you.
Alrighty, let's roll.
Sov's men might be around.
Once more, with gusto.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Man. Glad I climbed that tower, eh?
Shiva. Who's the god of destruction?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
They're not blowing things up.
Definitely not.
Hey, I know how to drop.
Sure. In reverse.
You're welcome. In we go.
Ah. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later. In. Water's fine. I mean, don't drink it already. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh, God, a bit hard on the wrists.
I'm smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about your feet.
We are.
Hey!
Okay?
Slightly sick,
but I'm good. Good. Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does. That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit.
Statue moved again.
Oh, turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
I'll bet. You all right?
Yeah, all in a day's work. No better way to learn than on the job.
I'd rather watch the monster.
Flattery gets here everywhere.
Also, rather not get hit by an axe.
Ugh!
That was close. All right. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star, and rings.
They're all Hoi Salah's sons. I like your descriptions better. Figured we had one more to go. Did you know that? Everything always comes in threes. Let's see.
I can.
That was close.
Oh, fresh air. Let's make an axe. What the hell? That's not fair. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There be water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
Was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
We don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
Do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Durant, not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
Oh my God. You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
One sec.
Once again. Really building up my calluses this trip. Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier, a bit more involved. To you. Come join in on the fun. Said abracadabra. Another Hoysalar token for my collection. Don't have anything useful? Got another token for our collection. Right. Where were we? Anyway, like I was saying, I should put that one on my business card. Can't you just walk away, be done with Shoreline? I was born in Tukes. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice.
Frizz, wait, easy. Asov's men have that sight.
Cannot hide. I see that 4x4. Come out! Safety's off. Where are you, asshole?
Hang on.
Shit. Hey! Down there!
You've been spotted! Sniper, get down!
They're interfering! Stop them!
You're mine!
All clear.
Let's see what we've got here. Hello again. Hop in my pocket, little token.
I hope that was productive.
Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token.
Was hoping they'd get bored and leave.
Probably won't, unless we ask nicely.
Well, here goes nothing.
What the?
That's a fallback. Who's here?
Watch yourselves! I'm out! Now!
I will cover you. Hey, you got anything?
Clear over here.
I have nothing. Found anything?
Nothing here either.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Sure thing.
Guy down over here!
What the?
He has them!
Here you are!
No! 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 No!
Oh, way to go.
All right. In the clear.
Let's have a look around.
Finders keepers.
I'm just going to take a look around.
All right. Well, for now.
What wonders await? Thank you for your indulgence.
Care to join me?
Yeah, I'm in. Get out of here. I'm just going to take a look around.
Happy hunting.
Thank you for your patience. Let's poke about.
Copy that.
Get moving. I'm just going to take a look around.
I'll wait here.
You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
Found anything interesting?
Got me something shiny.
Okay. I'm just gonna take a look around. I'll keep myself busy.
All done. Let's go.
I'm just gonna take a look around. I'll be here.
All right, let's see what you do.
Oh, fountains. Not sure. Don't think so.
Shut off.
Okay, guess this is a thing. That's another. Here for your amusement.
On you go.
Damn, guess I wasn't fast enough. Yeah.